With the Leathernecks baseball team already winning their first two home games, they are still looking at what they can do to improve themselves.
This week was a good week. We're really trying to get our pitchers to focus on getting 2 out of 3 pitches into the strike zone. So if we can be at 67% strikes for an outing for a pitcher, they're going to end up being in pretty good shape.
I think that based on how we've been playing the last few games, we've been improving a lot as we've gotten closer to these home games with the weather getting warmer, with our guys starting to hit. I think we expect to win every game from here on out, really. So,
prior to my arrival, Coach Brownlee had the team working on bunting to help with their short game.
Most teams work on bunting now. It's gone back to kind of the old days. Short game is important, especially because you've got to be able to execute those small things to move guys up, because you've got to be able to manufacture runs differently on weather dictating, and obviously the ballpark dictates a little bit too.
Many teams strive for perfection, but Coach Brownlee strives for something a little bit different.
We talk about trying to strive for excellence. You're never going to be perfect in baseball. There's too much gray area, and things are good and bad. It's never good or bad. Sometimes guys have a hard time performing if they're looking for perfection, because you're just not going to get it in baseball. You can strive for excellence.
Striving for excellence in Macomb, I'm Matthew Doherty, News 3.